He's got another one. Moti and Tahir running amok against these Patriots.
Clean them up, as he so often does. Imran Tahir, bang on target, El Dorado celebration. What a player he has been for this franchise. The leading wicket taker here at Providence.
Wicket taking. Oh, yeah. It's all over. And look out. Get the El Dorado happening. It's that celebration time. He is.
Balled and he's off again. Captain of Guyana. He is Guyana. And he loves this crowd.
Absolutely unstoppable with the ball. Imran Tahir here.
Gotcha!
Flat! Oh, you're kidding me! That is outstanding, and watch out for the celebration! El Dorado celebration, no, from the captain. He is cut loose. Clean, clean. Oh, it's a cracker. Watch out for the El Dorado celebration from the captain. Imran Tahir and Shepherd with all that athleticism to the fore. Needs to be. Here's a cry. Catch it. Kemo Paul swallows this one nice and easy. Here's another El Dorado celebration. A note. Guess who? Gandalf.
Takes him on. Long off. Takes it. Success for Tahir. Success for the Warriors.
And as they've done all season, spin in the middle phase, doing the business in terms of wicket taking.
And as soon as I say that, wicket has to depart. But you could say the job has been done.
Yeah, I'll subscribe to that, Nicholas. Nicholas Uttam Chandani, have to agree. And Imran Tahir right on cue. He's only got one ball left. He's top of the tree now. Most wickets taken at Providence by a bowler here in Guyana. The Enderman Rogue at a half century.
Summit Patel.
Catch it!
Okay. Another one. Takes it safely, does Junior St. Clair, and this man, Imran Tahir, in any moment, any situation, he backs himself. Three in the over.
Terrific. Wasn't a great delivery, but he had protection at deep mid-wicket.